Hi, what's going on YouTube? Everybody, sports cards back with another quick video. We're gonna do some of the 2021 Stadium Club. Real quick, opened a box the other day on my own, and nothing too crazy. Of course, Pete Alonso box topper thing. Luis Garcia, Joey Bart, got the Chisholm rookie. Our Chrome was a Nolan Arenado, and then virtual reality Mookie, and then Beam Team, Pete Alonso. So a couple cool inserts, but nothing too crazy. Our parallels weren't really that exciting either, but we'll do another one here since I really don't have anything else to do. So here we go. I do like this stuff quite a bit, and I almost forgot. Hold on. I've got a few boxes of Stadium Club down here. I've got two boxes of Series 2 down here. So we'll open up these first and see if we can't pull some old school goodness out of 91 Series 2. Now, these are full boxes. I can't imagine that they're stuck together. I got these several years ago from, I'm not really sure where, maybe like a local auction or something. I got these and a bunch of old tops and Leaf and Triple Play all for dirt cheap. And these were one of my favorite sets as a kid, one of the higher end. I remember the Cal Ripken Jr. card when I pulled it was my favorite card for years. Now they're a dime a dozen. Mike Moore, Jeff King, Todd Hundley, things are everywhere. Hensley, Efrain Valdez, Robinson, Charles Nagy, Kevin Apier, oh, Smoltzy. I'll take that. And Junior Felix. All right, number two. I have to look back and see who was in Series 2 versus Series 1, but it'd be cool to pull a Griffey or a Frank Thomas or even a Cal Ripken. Candy Maldonado, Lance Blankenship, Boddicker, Scott Terry, George Bell, Landscape, Gerald Perry. All right, nothing but the John Smoltz. And I have enough boxes and probably enough of this from the past that I could put the set together twice. So that's a cool little trip down memory lane. And the reason, I don't know, I kind of thought to do that was these cards. Actually, for the first time in, I don't know, the past few years here, this set just actually looks and feels like the old days. And I know Stadium Club's always been sweet, but these cards just have like a, well, speaking of our box boy, Christian Yelich with that. Is that 94 Stadium Club look? All right, so we got Alonso and a Christian Yelich. All right, I'm not staring at anything too insane here, but no, the cards, I don't know. I know it's Stadium Club, but with the font and everything, they kind of look like that 94 or 95 upper deck, 95 maybe. I don't know. I just dig the design. It just reminds me of the old school days. But nobody needs to worry about that. Let's open some cards. All right. I've seen all sorts of stuff pulled from these, from autos to case hits. So we'll see. Oh, look at that. That's a nice one. A red Tatis right off the bat. Sweet picture too. All right, we got a Bregman Boo. And then the Greg Maddux pulled one of those in the other box. All right, Alvarez rookie. I've got a red or a black. It's black. Jesus Sanchez rookie. Tim Anderson, who's in every pack and every box that I open, and a Kyle Lewis with the Mariners in the background there. That's cool looking. Oh, boom, it's sweet. Griffey. I'm going to sleeve every single Griffey till the end of time. Cool picture, too. All right, got a superstar duos. It's going to be Henderson and McGuire. Of course. I was going to say maybe Canseco, but it's a cool one. I haven't seen that yet. All right. Reggie Jackson. Is that it? Oh, what? That does not look like him. David Wright. All right, Jose Abreu. Our 92 Stadium Club throwback, Randy Johnson. Got the Jose Canseco in the previous box, if anybody cares. Rafi Devers. Rasmussen, rookie. And Evan Longoria. Four packs left. Nice Hank Aaron. Like seeing these old guys get back into these cards. All right. Not too bad. That is a red Lubob. We'll add to the Lubob collection all day. So a Tatis and a Lubob. All right. Freddie Freeman. All right, we've got a Chrome coming up. And it's going to be David Ortiz. Whoa, get some of that. Sweet picture. If you notice any decent chrome card, I'm going to sleeve up just to protect it. So, not too shabby. Three to go. Buster Posey. Monte Harrison, rookie in black. Oh, Jesus Aguilar. Dalton Varsho, rookie. That's a cool picture. You can tell his head is already hitting the backstop there. And old Clemens. Two to go. Thurman Munson. Got Pete Alonso in red. Just leave him after that. Walker Buehler. Joe Adell rookie. So I haven't seen one of those. That's cool. Trent Grisham. And last pack mojo, everybody. Alright, John Means. Nice PC hit here. Max Scherzer, virtual reality. Max Muncy. Wilson Contreras. And Rhys Hoskins. All right, well, got some good rookies in that. I think the Lubob and the Tatis are probably the pulls of the box. So, that will do it, guys. I hope everybody's doing good. Finding some cards to open, having some fun. I don't know where you're at in the world, but right here through Richmond. Everything is in a haze because of the fires out west. I'm sure you guys don't have it any different depending on where you're from, but very eerie outside. But either way, stay safe. Happy ripping out there. Like, subscribe, tell your friends. Thanks to the new subscribers for checking it out, and hopefully hanging with us for a while. So, all right. That's it for now, man. I'll see you in the next video. All right, peace.